अब जब एनिमल हस्बेंड्री इन रूरल एरिया फार्मर्स रियर द डिफरेंट एनिमल डोमेस्टिकेटेड एनिमल काउ बफेलो फॉर प्रोडक्शन ऑफ मिल्क शीप गोट पिग हेंस और चिकन फॉर प्रोडक्शन ऑफ मीट। नेक्स्ट ही बफेलो बुल्स डोंकी हॉर्सेस दीज आर फॉर ट्रांसपोर्टेशन एंड एग्रीकल्चर। नेक्स्ट फार्मर्स प्रोवाइड फूड मटेरियल एंड हाइजेनिक शेल्टर प्रोटेक्शन नेक्स्ट टू मेडिसिन एटसेट्रा। दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट हस्बेंड्री। ओके नेक्स्ट ईयर इन रूरल एरिया मीन्स इन विलेज कैटल एनिमल्स आर सेंट टू ओपन प्लेसेस प्रेजेंट आउटसाइड ऑफ द विलेजेस वेयर एक्चुअली ग्रास इज अवेलेबल वेयर मोर ग्रास इज अवेलेबल। ओके नेक्स्ट फॉर एग्जाम्पल हिल्स ग्रास लैंड नेक्स्ट आपका आपका अधीन आपका ओपन प्लेस है मीन्स हार्वेस्ट है आफ्टर हार्वेस्टिंग द क्रॉप All agriculture land, they are appeared as their area. Okay, like this. Next activity. What is the aim of this activity? What is the aim? To collect the information on, rearing of animals, rearing of animals. Okay, go to nearby village and ask different questions. Questions to cattle rearer, then collect the information on rearing of cattle. For this, you need a questionnaire to ask questions to cattle rearer. Okay, yes, observe. Next, in village, one person is appointed for rearing of cattle. For rearing of cattle. Actually, he is paid by villager. Villager providing sufficient income to that person. Okay, he is paid by villager. They provide the actually they provide sufficient to that person. Okay. Observe carefully. But unfortunately, this type of activity disappeared now. But Now this type of activity disappears. Okay, this type of activities disappeared. Next is form of number is form of do not send the former do not send that cattle to fields or open places for grazing purpose. They keep their cattle in sheds and closed sheds. Okay, and they provide food material means fodder to them. They do not send the cattle. They do not send the cattle to feed. Actually, observe carefully. They keep their cattle in enclosed sheds. Okay, they provide sufficient fodder and other facilities to them. Understanding? Observe carefully. Next, rearing of different types of cattle, bulls, cows, buffaloes, in large scale, is also in sales. Rearing of cows, bulls, buffalo in large scale is also in sense. Okay, now let is also in sex. Here observe bulls. What is the use of bulls? You know very well that bulls are used for the agriculture practices. Used for agriculture practices. Okay. For example, flooding. For example, hello. Sorry. Next, actually, for transportation, for the transportation purpose also, bulls are used. Actually, mechanization process is increased and is increasing enormously. Though mechanization is increasing, agriculture or agriculture activities by bulls. Okay, this type of practices, are doing by different types of farmers or farmers in different regions. Okay, actually, farmers, most of the farmers having the land below one acre on hectares. Okay, they are using the bullock or bulls for agriculture practices. For agriculture practices. Okay. Though mechanization in agriculture, is increasing. Most of the farmers use bulls for the agriculture. Bulls for the agriculture purpose. For agriculture practice. Understanding? Yes, Arjun. in villages, one person is appointed for rearing of cattle. You might have seen in some villages this type of activity, but nowadays this type of activity disappears. Okay, third person is paid by villagers, means villagers provide amount to that person for rearing of cattle. Next, farmers do not send the cattle to fields. They keep their cattle in enclosed sets nowadays, and they provide sufficient fodder to them. Nowadays, this type of activity is doing by the villagers. Here, no persons are appointed to rear the cattle. Okay, next, rearing of cows, bulls, buffalo in large scale is also in sales. Bulls are used for the agriculture purpose. You know very well that from the ancient times also bulls are used for the agriculture different practices. For example, slaughing process, next sowing of seeds, okay, next weeding purpose, like different purposes, irrigation, like this. Next, farmers having the land below 1 hectare, they are using the bulls for agriculture practices. Okay, actually most of the farmers are small farmers. They have the land below 1 hectare. Okay. Next, here, though mechanization in agriculture is increasing, most of the farmers use the bulls for agriculture practices. Use bulls for the agriculture practices. Okay. Yes. Observe 13.